Do yourself a favor and don't have children. They're good for nothing at all.
If you've got some business,
you look like you've seen your share of adventure. Start by speaking. I envy you that.
Sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but Juan's the one who deals with people. I'm afraid I lost my charm years ago. No offense intended, but I don't think we have anything to talk about.
I got enough troubles, so don't go adding to them.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
It's... There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Until next time.
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is imp-
No, I think I got this one. Thanks, though.
It's an honor to see you, the Keeper.
What do you want me to carry? Let's get going, then. It's an honor to see. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Anything else?
It's an honor to... What do you want me to carry?
Let's get going, then. Namiro, watch.
What do you want me to carry?
Let's get going, then.
It's an honor.
What do you want me to carry?
Let's get going, then.